everybody, good morning. Welcome to secondary class, first official, and we are here to talk about Valencia.
In Valencia, we will celebrate traditions and festivals.
In Valencia, there is a place that is called City of Arts and Sales. Do you know it?
In Valencia, there are a lot of malls, but my favorite is Nuevo Centro.
In our city, there is a big, beautiful place, which is the cathedral. In Valencia, we have our own language, and it is Valenciano.
Do you know that in Valencia, we have the third most famous stadium in Spain? And his name is Mestalla.
Valencia has an aquarium. It is called Oceanography.
Valencia is famous for its orange. I love oranges. What about you?
In Valencia, you can go from one place to another with the public transport.
Valencia has very nice beaches, and I like going to swim with my family and friends.
In Valencia, there is a very famous place called Calle Colón, where you can buy a lot of clothes.
In Valencia, there is a famous zoo called the Biopark. It has a lot of animals, and I love going there with my friends and family.